All right, we are here in Austin, Texas. It is a beautiful morning. It's around 6:30, or no, probably about 7 now. But got out a little bit later than I wanted to. Clear skies. And we are going in. Bass just came up, hit it right at my feet. going. Got a giant. No, he's not that big. I thought he was way bigger. That might have actually been the fish to come up and eat it the first time. Ooh, that's actually a decent fish, dude. That's a nice one, dude. Hell yeah. Knew the crankbait was gonna turn up. Yo. I do enjoy this crankbait. Ooh, I almost hit that bird. I had another. Another one just came up for it, dude. Oh my god. I have a fish. I popped it off of that log and he was on there. Come here, bud. Popped it off that log. Wow, that was crazy. Dude, I caught this fish literally the other day. I caught this exact same fish. Wow, that's crazy. Look at the iridescent, or whatever the hell this is. I still don't know what this is. I haven't posted the video yet, but that stuff. I caught this fish like 4 or 5 days ago. It's just a crankbait morning, dude. I don't know what else to say. Get it a little bit farther over there. There's something right there. I had one. Oh, giant. Oh my god. Oh, he's not even that big, dude. Oh. That fish hit it like a bat out of hell. That was insane. That was literally the coolest thing ever. There's another one. I heard a guy once say repetition casts with crankbait, and I'm starting to believe that's very true. Like, dude. That thing hit it like a giant, too. I honestly thought it was. I thought it was massive, the way that thing hit. I can't even speak. She was crazy.